from the JES First Warning Weather Center. Here's meteorologist April Loveland.
Well, we are tracking dry conditions heading into the overnight, but that is going to change as we head into your day on Monday. Now, as we head overnight, we're looking at temperatures falling into the upper 20s to near 30 and then actually rising a bit by tomorrow morning, just keeping a slight chance for maybe a spotty shower. But for the most part, we're really not going to see stuff rolling until later on in the afternoon. So I would say after noontime or so, that's when we're going to start to see those rain chances going up. About a 60% chance by 3 and 6 p.m. and we'll go up to about an 80% chance, I would say, by 4 and 5 p.m. So definitely some high chances for that widespread rain tomorrow. 10% chance heading into the 9 p.m. hour. Looking at the next 3 days here, 57 on Monday, widespread rain, then we'll dry things out heading into tomorrow evening. And as we go through the day on Tuesday, plenty of sunshine, highs around 58. We'll see highs around 61 on Wednesday, mostly sunny skies. That is going to be our warmest day of the week. Bit of a cool down, but very seasonal on Thursday. We'll see highs around 52, 45 on Friday. Could see a couple morning snowflakes. We are tracking a system that's going to make its way through the area. It is going to be mainly dry, but we have cold air in place. And if we see a little bit of moisture, we could see a couple snowflakes. A little unsettled heading into the weekend. Scattered showers on Saturday with a high of 52. And then heading into Sunday, we'll see 55. That is your first warning 7-day forecast.